All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. I streamed earlier today. I streamed some Perfect Dark earlier today, but I wanted to do a little bit of a late night stream with a little bit of Sunset Overdrive. This was a game we streamed on Sunday. I didn't really tell anyone I was streaming this on Sunday, so got no viewers. However, I told them today I wanted to see if anyone would be interested. I personally love this game. I think it's beautiful. This is a beautiful game. It's redonkulous. I mean, look at my guy. This is Afro Joe, ladies and gentlemen. Afro Joe. I mean, he did have a proper afro, but then I stuck a hat on him because the hat is fantastic. I mean, look at this guy. Look at him. He's a beautiful man. What a beautiful man he is. And this tower looks like I can get to the top of it. Can I get to the top of this tower? Only one way to find out, I think. Oh god. Oh god. Come on. Oh, come up here. No? Come on, Afro Joe. Come on, Afro Joe. Show the people. Alright, there we go. We got our grind on. Yeah, so, I mean, this game is basically, as I said on Sunday and as I said earlier today, this is Jet Set Radio plus kind of Saints Row. It's kind of redonkulous, but it's redonkulous in a good way, and it's a game I certainly enjoy. So, hopefully, people in chat will enjoy it as well. Now, hopefully, I'm not lagging like crazy, because, I always have to worry about lag. These late night streams, I always have to worry about lag. Did I just die? No. Okay. I thought I died there. Look at that mustache, by the way. I wish I could get a close-up view of Afro Joe. No. No close-up view. All right. Well, you guys can see him anyway. All right. So, what did we learn yesterday? We learned yesterday that the world has gone to crap. Everyone drunk a sports drink, which apparently allowed your endocrine system to go completely loco, and now everyone's turned into monsters. Not the most compelling story in the world, but for this crazy-ass game, it will do. So, what we've been learning about so far, mainly tutorial stuff, mainly things like power-ups, how to get weapons, and this guy, old cool man Floyd here, this guy has been teaching us the ropes, how to do things, how to get powerful and whatnot. And then we got this guy here, old Two Hat.
Hey,
Two Hats?
something new.
Two Hat Jack, that's the fella. He's going to sell us our ammo and stuff. Indeed,
I'm here for
yes.
you.
Do I have full ammo? I think I have full ammo. And I can't really buy any more weapons. So the only thing that we can do right now is head over to the marker, and we're gonna go find Walter. Of course, Walter. Old man Walter. Yeah, Walter helps us in the start. For any of you that do want to see part one of this little playthrough thing, I did upload it to YouTube. It's called Let's Try Sunset Overdrive. So if you're interested in seeing the thing from the very start, you can go watch that, of course. However, we're gonna be doing this today, so you can catch up later, maybe, if you're interested. But yeah, these are the guys. These are the guys, the OD. Let's get a gun out, shall we? Yeah, we'll go with this. Boom! There you go. There you go. That's what we need. That's what we need to end the day on, ladies and gentlemen. We need to end the day on blasting freaks and weirdos. Die! Oh, there you go. There you go. I mean, after a day of failing on Perfect Dark and all that kind of stress, it's kind of good to be able to just bounce around the city and not be shot at and just generally have a little bit of fun, don't you think, ladies and gentlemen? Don't you think? Maybe? No? I don't know. Anyway, I don't think anyone's in chat right now, but hopefully chat will fill up and hopefully we'll have some fun. So let's go see our friend Walter. Our good friend Walter White. Oh god. we're also immune to fall damage, which is fantastic. We turn into Sonic as well. Right, we want to go that way, do that, jump up here, yeah. And thankfully, you can actually play this game with other people as well, so that's something I'd want to try. All right, Walter, what do you need? Yeah, okay, I'll help you. All right, Walter, what's going on, buddy? Oh. Oh, hello. Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, we got scabs. Okay. Yeah, not everyone is an alien in this game. All right, come here, you bugger. Come here. In fact, we're going to go grinding. We're going to go grinding. We're gonna go grinding. Do we have to stay in the area? That'd be kind of annoying. Oh, from the other ramp. Ah, okay. Okay, right. I'm on my way. I'm on my way, Walter. I got this. I got this. Walter, I got this. It's fine. Let's bounce on here. Get our grind done. Yeah, there you go. There you go. There you go. Nice. Oh, God. I'm out of ammo. God damn it. Oh, my lord. But yeah, you know, not bad for a free game. Always wanted to play this. Oh god, please die. Not that I'll... I mean, I might do a full playthrough with this. I don't know. It's just something I wanted to try out late night, because normally I go Hand of Fate, and... I know, I do too much Hand of Fate, methinks. Alright, anyone else? Are we in trouble here? There we go, did we do alright? I think we did alright. Oh no, there's one more. Don't shoot me, please. I've had enough shooting for one day. Oh, poor Joanna. There you go. Getting done. What else do we have? Oh, no, you're all still alive. Alright, one more. There you go. Boom. Stop rolling, please. What are you, Dark Souls? Yes, you are indeed dying, scamp. Alright, there we go. Let's head up here, and we'll see what old Walter needs. Here we go. Yeah, I'm coming. Afro Joel's coming. Oh, wait, is he down here now? God damn it, Walter, please. Please, you're an old man. You're not supposed to move that well. Sup, Walter?
What is that? It's a glider. Once I'm over the walls, I'm going to expose Fizco's lies and make them pay for what they've done.
Nice.
You really think it'll fly?
I know it will. Soon as I make a few more adjustments to the launch mechanism.
I mean, of course it looks safe to fly. It looks like an incredible flying machine. A car attached to a surfboard. Oh my lord, I mean, look at it. It's got little wings and everything.
Lift up the carriage a bit more.
Right? I'm strong, mate. Afro Joe, super strong.
Don't let go.
Oh, yeah, we're in trouble. The OD are coming. God damn it. You might want
to
hurry up. Those things will rip you apart. Afro Joe! Nice. Oh, headshot. Oh, just in time.
Yeah, did you see
oh, no. Now the flying machine. Oh, no. Oh, Afro Joe. Oh, Walter. Oh. It's all dead.
What a fuck up.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Wait,
you meant me? I mean, look, guys, it was either hold it and die, or, you know.
Who's not my real dad? Huh. What's that?
What's what? What have we found?
Chaos Squad! Try it! You'll like it! Photo boots connect you to other players for Chaos Squad.
Okay.
Unique multiplayer mode. Vote on objectives to build up chaos and collect team power-ups. Play a cooperative night defense. The more chaos, the harder it is, but
oh.
Your team power-ups help. Complete the night defense to earn cool stuff. Consumerism!
Oh.
Look for a photo booth anytime you want to play online. Want better amps? Play Chaos Squad to earn upgrades for your amps. Then use them in single player.
Oh, cool. Thank you, voices in my head.
Maybe I can help him rebuild the glider.
Yeah, we need to help rebuild the glider. But it's nice to know I can play online with other folk. Yeah, there you go. Right, I can fast travel? I can fast travel, guys. Amazing. I mean, I'm still learning about this game. I literally played it for the first time ever on Sunday. Why would that guy die? Jesus Christ. This guy... There you go. Melee for the win. That guy just wouldn't let go, would he? Alright, let us fast travel. How big is this map, actually? Let's take a look, shall we? Jesus Christ, it looks like the Saints Row the Third map. Oh my lord, okay. Right, where is the brewery? Here, I imagine. Can I just teleport there? Can I just teleport here? No? Fast travel, there you go. Bibbidi-bop, babbidi-boo. Wait, this is how fast travel works. You get drunk? You pass out, and then you're good to go? I think that is actually probably true to life. There you go. And then you exit out of a portal loop. Very nice. Very nice. What a clever system that is. All right. Return to the brewery. Let's see if old Floyd Mayweather here has anything to say to us. Oh, no, we were doing a mission, of course. Yeah, we might as well get our money. All about that money, money. New portal party unlocked. Nice. This game's too cool for me. Anyway, Floyd, what's up, buddy? Oh, Walter made it as well. Good. He's not happy with me, though.
Don't worry, man. He's been pissed at me plenty of times.
It's not like I did it on purpose. I want to get out of this city just as much as he does.
Hey, yeah. Let's make lemons out of this lemonade. He's got to rebuild, right? Hardest part is going to be the propeller.
Right.
Why don't you head over to the old factory district, have a look around.
Yeah, make ourselves useful, get a new propeller. Sounds easy enough. Yeah, search for a propeller in the Crown Blades factory. Brilliant. We got ourselves some new clothes as well. And a TN Teddy. That sounds fantastic. Utterly fantastic. All right, let's go. Let's go. Okay. God, I love how you travel around in this game. Seriously, like, I don't know if anyone else has played Jet Set Radio or Jet Set Radio Future, but yeah, this is what I'm all about. All about the sick grinds. Sick grinds, sick flips.
Hey, as long as you're out there, try getting some combos and building up style. Use those amps. Trust me.
Yeah, I'm using those amps. Don't worry. I'm killing things. I probably should have picked up some more ammo. Yeah. Problem with the start of this game is you don't get much ammo. You know, we can smash them now. We can smash them. There we go. Oh, God. Nope. That's not a good idea. Out of here. We're out of here. We are not dying. I've not died in this game yet. You know, this will not be another Perfect Dark repeat. Leave me alone. Everyone, leave me alone. All right. Are we good? We're good. Okay. We're good. Yeah. We're at the Blades Factory. This is fine. All right. What have we got inside? Oh, God. Run.
He didn't have an icon dealy thing on his head, so am I supposed to chase him?
Yes, you should follow him.
Okay,
scary. Oh, God, it's like Deadpool as well, isn't it? Just with the voices in our head. Fantastic. Let's go chase him. Nope. That didn't quite work. That's fine. We can swing on this. Whee! There you go. Ultimate parkour master. Oh, on the boats. Very nice. Okay. Very good. And then we melee. Oh, that's an explosion. Did we win? We won. Okay, cool. Bounce on the mattress. Slidey, grindy. And then... boop. Very good. Easy game. Did we make it?
Get away from me!
Wait, what?
It's dangerous. Come back!
Come here, you bugger. Afro Joe is trying to save your life. Afro Joe does not mean harm to anybody. He just wants to save your life. Where the hell did you go? Down here? I think he went down here. Afro, there he is. I'm gonna rescue you, don't worry. Damsel in distress, even though you're a dude. But you scream like a damsel, you big bugger. Come here. Smash! There you go, tear that. Yeah, you can have some too. Oh God, nope, that's too many. Leave me alone, guys, leave me alone. Pick that up, very nice indeed. Give me your cans. Give me your money. I think we're good. Are we? Are we good? Yeah, we're good. Afro Joe, open that locker.
Wow. Ooh. That was amazing. Are you like a superhero or something?
I mean, obviously.
It's just the way you move, the things you do.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I could get used to that. Oh, I need that in real life. No?
Good luck, kid.
My name's Sam, but since you saved me and all, let me do something for you.
Like what, my taxes?
Not unless you know where I can find a propeller.
A propeller?
Yeah, where can you find one?
Wait,
oh, Sam.
Wait, I have an idea.
Yeah?
Oh, this is gonna be perfect.
Tell me.
Follow me!
Oh, Sam. Sam, if you make me protect you, I won't be very happy. Alright, come on, Sam. Oh, hello. Oh, God. What the hell are you? Ooh, blower. Okay, lovely. Come here, you big blower. What's he got, like a vacuum in his hand?
What is that thing? It looks dangerous.
Yeah, it does look pretty dangerous. Alright, come here, you ugly bugger. Yeah, I got you. Come over here. Where is he? Sam, you watch out. Did I get him? No, he's over there. Oh, God, he fight. Oh, they fire so many. Oh, there's loads of them. Thankfully, they're not hard to defeat. They're not that hard to defeat. Just smash that one. Oh, God, they do move around, though. Oh, yeah, saying that they're not hard to defeat, I am losing a lot of health. God damn it. Right, Smash that. I need some health. Can I have some health, please, game? Are we good here? Oh, no, he kept moving. Okay, Sam, please. Please, do not die. Sam, I need you. I need that
up
propeller.
There, on the shipping container.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I see him. You got better eyes than I do, Sam. Take that. Pretty good, Floyd. Pretty good. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, no time, Floyd. We're under heavy fire right now. We're under heavy fire. Bada bing. There you go. Who else wants some? You want some up there? Come on, big boy. Come on, sucker. Oh my god, green goo everywhere. Leave me alone. God, it's like firefight all over again. Say hello, firefight all over again. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that, you big icky bugger. Come here. There you go. Right. Are we good? Sam, are we good? Sam? Are you good? Sam? No? Oh, no, obviously not. Ah! Right. Yeah? Oh yeah, I fire fireballs when I do my melee attack. Well, when I do damage anyway. It's incredible.
What you can do when you don't hide in shipping containers all day.
Yeah. Well, I mean, look, I think I would hide in a shipping container all day if the world turned into weird, hideous energy drink monsters. I mean, guys, if you're drinking Red Bull or Monster right now, you should really watch out. Oh, God. Hello. Yeah, we've got a popper there as well. Oh, God. Don't hurt my Sam, please.
That's cool.
Yeah?
I'm not taking any sidekicks right now, though.
Oh, you really should. Who would our sidekick be? Oh, my God. If you want to be my sidekick, if you want to be the sidekick of Afro Joe, then please, either leave a comment in the YouTube video, or come to Twitch and leave me a message or something, and I'll get back to you. Yeah, we'll get back to you. Oh my lord. Yeah. I think we're doomed. Right. Okay. There's a lot of guys here. Are any of them nibbling the brains of my new friend? No. Okay. Good. Right. Right. You. Yeah. Yeah. You. Icky bugger. Come here. Right, you're dead. Right. There's another one down here. Ah, oh, stop being so awkward. Alright, there you go. It's fine. Easy game. Frankly, we get so much ammo in this record player thrower. Record player thrower? Like, I don't know. Record thrower. Okay. Yeah, we'll
we're
go with that.
Going in circles. Think Sam, think.
Yeah, do we do it? I think we did it.
Railjack that train.
That's brilliant.
Okay.
And how lucky that you can drive a train!
Oh yeah, I'm a hero, me.
I can't drive a train.
Then why would you even suggest stealing a train?
Well, how hard can it be?
We are about to die.
Yes.
Well, in that case, I have played several hundred hours of Choo Choo Simulator.
Oh, me too, buddy.
That sounds boring and awful, but potentially life-saving.
Oh man, I'm a big fan of Choo Choo Simulator. Oh god, here they come.
Here they come!
Oh, Sam, please. Sam. Oh, God, leave me alone. Oh, lordy, they're exploding. That is fantastic. Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, whenever I get a kill, they have a 10% chance of dropping an explosive or something, which I don't know about you, but I think that's absolutely incredible. So, yeah, let's keep going with that.
Well, right.
Okay, we're going down here. We're going up here, even. I don't know why I said down. We're up. Oh, God. I think I can melee when I'm... Yeah, there you go. We'll melee for a little bit. There you go. Yeah, I am indeed a tornado of death. That is actually my wrestler name. Okay. Are we good?
Let's get out of here.
Oh, let's do it, Sam. Find me that propeller. That's going to open, isn't it? I bet you that's going to open. No? Okay, let's go. Alright, propeller. Follow me, I'm following you! Let's just follow this guy instead. Wait, I've been here.
You check the train for supplies.
Yeah?
Keep the OD off me.
Oh check god, it's not actually a real protection mission. I think he's invulnerable, but we'll see.
I don't know. Build a weapon or something.
What?
Oh. Okay.
Okay, build a weapon? How do you want me to do that? Is that a thing? Is that something I can do? What, in here?
Let me see what I can put together.
Oh, I can build weapons!
I guess this was heading to Toys for Terrorists?
Haha. Okay, so teddy bear plus dynamite. Oh.
Cute wow! And explodey. Like chocolate.
chocolate and peanut butter.
Oh, I do like chocolate and peanut butter. Boom! Yes, this is more like it, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, the big pops. The big pops right now. Oh, hello. Yeah, I missed. Yeah, I got that one, though. Anyone else want some? Oh, God, they're behind me. 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 Boom! There you go. There you go. Easy game. Can I shoot whilst under? Yeah, I can. Yeah, I can. Alright, this is fun. This is like the most fun I've ever had ever in a video game. Or in fact, just life. I don't have much fun in my life, to be honest with you. Teddy bears, please, rain hell. Do it. Blow them all up. There you go. Oh my lord. See, next time you see a teddy bear, and you think to yourself, huh, how can I make this teddy bear a little more fun? Then you know your answer, ladies and gentlemen. The obvious answer is to strap the teddy bear to some dynamite and then explode it. For any of you worried that this message it sounds a little too dodgy, I don't obviously mean it, so please don't strap dynamite to anyone's teddy bear, especially your young sisters. She won't be happy, and she will give you hell for the rest of your life. Believe me. There you go. Oh, that's 78 combo counter. I'm pretty amazing. Yep.
Read that train!
Right. Here we go. Oh, man. Oh, Afro Joe, king of the train. Oh, here we go. Oh, the big kills. Oh, the big kills right now.
Oh.
No. This. Yeah, I mean, we used to pick up canvas for a living. You know, no time for boring anymore. Am I supposed to be blowing this thing up? No. Oh God. What the hell is that? Well, it's dead anyway. Did we fail? Please tell me you didn't fail. No, we're good? We're good. Okay.
My friend just drove a freight train. I did.
Yeah, you did. Aren't you special?
I drove the shit out of it.
Oh.
I saved us.
Yeah, you did. Well, you could be a psychic.
Come on. Our safe house is just down the street.
Oh, we have a safe house? Oh, incredible. I love safe houses. All right, let's go get it. Take that. Overcompensate. Oh, please, don't kill me now. Don't kill me now. You're going to embarrass me in front of all my friends. Right, are you good, mate? How you doing? You okay?
So, Sam, what were you doing with that factory all by yourself?
Yeah.
Oh, you know, looking for supplies for me and my friends.
Yeah?
They send me out because they're all doing other important stuff back at the base.
But you don't seem like the best kind of scavenger. And yeah, important stuff like what?
Sure.
These friends of yours... Are they really?
I like to think so. We were all students at Oxford West College.
Oh, okay.
Oxford West? Isn't that the school that all the rich and famous send their kids to when they have to go into rehab or whatever?
Oh, really?
Yeah. But it's a great school.
Yeah?
I got a scholarship. The only scholarship. Everybody else paid their way in.
Oh.
Anyway.
You think you're pretty special, then?
Only a few of us made it out alive. One thing before we go in. My friends are having a hard time coping, so go easy on
it's them. It's okay. I mean, look at me. Afro Joe loves everybody. It's fine. I'll go easy on them. Oh, there you go. The Oxfords.
Hey guys, I want you to meet my new friend.
Shut up, Sam.
What? Oh, look at this.
You friends, Sam.
You kids with your text messaging.
I don't know how to deal with a mutant apocalypse.
What's the matter? Oh, who cares? Yep. Seriously?
Get them to listen.
Sam's friend is more boring than Sam. What?
Help me help them.
I'm going to kill all of them.
Life coach?
Yes. What should I do first, coach?
Get a silly hat.
Step one, never call me coach again.
Why not? I
Step
like
two,
the coach.
Never do that again. Step three, let's see what your friends need to get upright and start working on that propeller.
Yeah, I'd love to be called Coach. You know, I think that's a cool little nickname. Hey, Coach is here. Hey, get him a beer. I don't drink beer. But still, you know, it's a pretty good name to have. It's better than what people used to call me in school. They used to call me Spaniel. Yeah, my name is Dan, so Spaniel. Yeah, they named me after a small dog. Yeah. Yeah, school wasn't nice to me. I'm starting to realize that now. That kind of makes me sad. Alright, well, I'll cry over that later. We got our blazer open! Yes, we have a new blazer. Sam promised to make you a propeller, but first you have to convince his friends to help. Old Dirk. Dirk and the gang. Okay, let's do it. Oh, hello. Hey, baby.
My friend Calista's there selling clothes and stuff. You go see her if you want to change.
Oh, I can buy more clothes.
Listen, don't be afraid to try new things. You never know what's going to fit until you try it on.
Exactly.
On that philosophical note,
bam.
I'm out.
Brilliant. Oh, Calista, hello.
So, am I invited to your birthday party, life coach? Awesome friend.
Don't worry, Sam. We're awesome friends. You and me, buddy. To the very end. Can I play any of these games?
Those clothes. Don't tell me. I don't want to know.
Hey, what are you saying about my clothes? And my batteries are running low. God damn it. Okay. I'm gonna have to do something about that. The batteries in my controller, unfortunately, because I wonder if they'll survive. Do I dare risk it? Oh, I don't know. I don't dare risk it. Right. BRB a second. Apologies for that. Yes, don't want the controller batteries to be running out halfway through streams. Right, so what can we buy from you, Calista? Anything new or amazing? No. What we want are hats. Oh. Is that a... Oh, it's a narwhal! Oh, I can be a narwhal! Oh. Beautiful narwhal. Look at me. Oh my god. I can't afford it. Egyptian crown. Oh, lordy. Yep. Headphones. There's the Afro, by the way, guys. There's the Afro Joe. There's the Afro and Afro Joe. Oh my lord. Oh my. Oh my. So pointy. Pimp hat. Oh. Oh, well, I think we found the dream. I've only got 3.5 grand, but... Oh, that is... Oh, look at the money physics on the hat. Flippity, flappity, flip, flap, 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 flippity, flap. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, man. I love this character so much. Pugilist pom-pom hat. What the... Oh, my lord. Okay. Pumpkin helmet. Oh! I kind of want to try that out. Anyone else? No? Trucker hat? That's kind of dull. Turban? That's a pretty cool turban. White fang mask. Oh, I can be a wolf. I'd be like one of the guys from New Vegas. The evil guys. The Roman guys. You know the guys? No? Just me? Okay. I kind of want to give that a go. He's got a little hat and everything. We're going to leave it for now. Oh, there's different colours. Is it different colours? Yeah, different colours to the hat. Alright, we're going to leave it for now, but that pimp hat, man. That pimp hat is where it's going to be. Is there anything that I desperately need? Oh, hello. Nope. Yeah, there's nothing we desperately need. Alright, we're going to keep going. We're going to keep going, but thank you. Calista. Oh, my lord. Tuts, you are an absolute babe. I mean, look at this for a wedding photo. Dearly beloved, we are standing here today to see the marriage of Afro Joe and Old Lady Calista, the creepy lady that is standing next to the germ ball. Yeah. Mwah. Delicious. Right. Okay. What can we do in here? Surely we can play a game, right? No?
Quickly, child. Yeah? I have new styles here. Perfect for your...
Irregular size? Yeah, I'm pretty irregular. Oh. Holy, Five Nights at Freddy's. Oh, man. Which one's my favorite? The unicorn guy. Look at that guy. Oh, monkey crotch, though. Oh, my lord. Oh, god, I'm actually terrified. Oh, my lord. Yeah, the saxophone monkey's actually kind of creeping me out. Anything over here? Oh, Two Hat Jack. Hey, buddy. Can I buy some ammo? Yeah, fill all ammo, please. Boop. There you go. Thank you very much, friend. We'll take